let me introduce them. They are actually a band from a band called Sekumpulan Orang Gila.
Yes.
So they've been performing widely regionally as a band. But these two guys here, these twins, is actually my youngest brothers. So they used to be part of the band called Just Suppose. Still. So I've been writing for even SOG for the past few years, and I think it's interesting to see, like, sometimes when you do paintings, most people who got to access it are those who love fine arts. But then I wrote some of the lyrics for them, and then one day I went to one of their concerts, Rock the World 2016. 15. And to my amaze, I feel so amazed that to see that thousands of people actually sing along to the lyrics that I don't even have. So it was, that's so, oh okay. But that's the thing, like, when you do something, when you collaborate with someone, that's the thing that you get, that you get different crowds to appreciate your work without you expected it, like. Yeah, so it's nice. That's why I was talking about, like, you know, crossing mediums, because that's where you can access more audience and people. Okay, so I think we can start with a Kanun Gila. It's a song that I wrote 2009. So it's been 10 years. This song is actually pernah nominated to Music back then. Okay, we just tahan for a few weeks and then. Tak ada orang pun. But I think, yeah. So this is Kanun Gila.